Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to fix Google Play Store keeps stopping on Android phone. Play Store on Android phone is the source of all apps. As an Android user, you may have experienced Google Play Store not working on Android phone or crashing with. Unfortunately, Google Play Store has stopped error message on your Android phone. Google Play Store being one of the essential apps on Android phones, if it keeps crashing on your phone, it will cause a big problem as users will not be able to download/install new apps or update critical apps program. How to stop Google Play Store from crashing is the direction we should think about. Before trying the methods, please follow me to understand the reasons why Google Play Store keeps crashing. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, and HTC. Hope this helps you solve Google Play Store keeps stopping problems on Android phone. Many users don't know the reason why Google Play Store is not working on Android phone, and think why Google Play Store keeps stopping on Android phone? What should I do? Generally speaking, there are many possible reasons why Google Play Store keeps stopping on Android phone. Some common reasons include insufficient storage space. If your Android phone has insufficient storage space in downloads or updates apps, it may cause Google Play Store not working. The software version is too low. If your Android phone is running an older version of the Android operating system, this may also cause Google Play Store crashes. Cache corruption. Since Google Play Store stores temporary data in cache, these data may become corrupted and cause the Play Store to be not working. There is a problem with the application itself. Poor network connection, etc. are all possible reasons why Google Play Store is crashing on Android phone when downloading or updating apps. To fix Google Play Store keeps stopping or crashing, you may need to try multiple methods below. We found several solutions for the Google Play Store has stopped on Android phone issue. Please note that the steps for these troubleshooting solutions may vary depending on the version of Android installed on your device. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Let's start. Method 1 is to check the internet connection. In the internet era, Google Play Store relies on mobile data and the internet to download or update applications. Not having a proper and stable internet connection may result in having problems with the Google Play Store. For example, when downloading or updating large games or software, you should connect to a stable internet or have a good mobile data signal before installing. If the signal is poor, it may cause the carrier signal to drop frequently, causing the Android phone to keep saying Google Play Store has stopped. You'll need to try downloading elsewhere using a mobile data or Wi-Fi connection. Method 2 is to clean up storage space. Accumulating and storing large amounts of data will greatly limit the performance of your mobile phone. If your Android device doesn't have enough space, the Play Store may not be able to install or download apps. The download or installation process may cause Google Play Store to keep closing, so deleting them may be the key to solving the problem. To clear storage space, you need to open the phone settings, find and click General Management in the phone settings, enter the General Management interface, click Storage, and check whether your space is less than 15% or less on the storage interface. If so, please find and click the Clean Now button to clean the cache or delete unused apps. After cleaning, return to the Google Play app and try to start it again. If it doesn't work, you can try other solutions. Method 3 is to close and reopen the Play Store. If your Google Play Store search crashes, you'll need to close and reopen the Play Store before trying again. Closing the Play Store will also close all processes in the Play Store. This is also one of the ways to stop Google Play Store keeps stopping on Android phone. Please swipe up from the bottom of your Android phone and clear to exit the background to stop working completely. If the Play Store continues to crash after force quitting the app, clearing the cache should make Play work properly. Method 4 is to clear Google Play Store cache. Google Play Store crashes when you try to download an app. You need to know that the apps you download from the Google Play Store will create a cache within the Play Store. Google Play Store stuck on pending on Android phone when cache overflows or overflows. To clear Google Play app cache, you need to open Settings, swipe and tap on Apps, then find Google Play Services and tap on it. Then click Storage. There is a Clear Cache button in the storage interface. Please continue to click the Clear Cache button. Once cleared, try opening the Google Play Store again. Method 5 is to log out of your Google account and log in again. Next, have a try to log out your current Google account and then add it back again. Here's what you need to do. On your phone homepage, tap Settings. Scroll down to find Accounts and Backup and tap it. Choose Manage Accounts. Select your Google account and tap the Remove Account button. Once logged out, tap Add Account, input your account essentials and sign in. Now, see if you manage to stop Google Play services from stopping on your Android phone. Method 6 is to restart your Android phone. Restarting your phone can be an amazing tool to solve some of the phone problems we encounter. It's a panacea for performance issues and application glitches. Please restart your device and see if that resolves the Play Store keeps crashing. Please press and hold the power button until the restart icon appears on the screen. After that, click the restart icon. After clicking, please wait patiently for the phone to restart. Once done, see if you can get the Google Play Store back to normal. Method 7 is to uninstall and reinstall the Google Play Store update. How to fix Google Play Store on Android phone. On Android phone, Play Store is not working may also be caused by an outdated version of your Play Store, a version conflict, or lack of patches. You need to download the Play Store to the latest version. Please uninstall the Google Play Store first, and then reinstall the Google Play Store update. Once done, check if the Google Play Store is running normally without crashing. Method 8 is to check for Android system updates. Why Google Play Store is not working on Android phone? Software bugs in the operating system of Android devices may also be the culprit that causes Google Play Store not working. For lower versions of Android operating systems, the Google Play Store may not be compatible with them, causing the Google Play Store to continuously crash. Please follow the steps below to check if you have outstanding system updates. Please click Settings, find the system and click to enter the system interface, then click Software Update or System Update. Check whether there are new updates for the Android operating system on the current interface. If there are, please install them immediately. After installing the update, your phone should automatically restart. Please check if the problem of Play Store always crashing has been solved after the restart is completed. Method 9 is to restore factory settings. We hope the above fixes will help you. Google Play Store keeps stopping problems solve on Android phone. But if it still doesn't work for your Android phone, you need to reset your phone to factory settings. Please remember, factory reset will delete all data on your Android phone and restore it to its original factory state. So before resetting, make sure you have backed up all important data if necessary. After backing up your data, click on your phone settings. After entering settings, find and click General Management, and find the reset option on the General Management interface. After clicking the reset option, find and click Restore Factory Settings, and then confirm again. Finally, your device will reboot after a while and display the same interface as when it was first powered on. Once the process is complete, try again if you can use the Play Store without any issues. In addition, you also need to retransfer your backed up data to your Android phone. Method 10 is to seek professional help. If the above solutions fail to do the trick and Play Store still keeps crashing on your Android device, please take your phone to a repair center or mobile store and let professionals check and tell you the solution why Google Play services keeps crashing on your phone and Google Play Store keeps stopping. That's it for today's video. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.